and welcome to Pentagon Parkway. I'm Lewis, and today I'm going to be showing you our 16-plate Kia Sportage, finished in silver. Car comes complete with multi-spoke alloy wheels, fantastic looking grille. You've got five doors, rear privacy glass, roof rails. Back here you've got reverse parking sensors to help with difficult parking situations. Really generous boot space if you've not seen in the rear of a Sportage before. You've got a 60-40 split in the rear seats as well to create even more space, with fantastic leather upholstery throughout the vehicle. You have plenty of headroom and legroom for your rear-seated passengers. But now we'll get sat in at that driver's side seat and I'll show you some more great features. Straight away here on the driver's side door, you do have front and rear electric windows, a central locking button, as well as remote central locking on your two keys, and electric door mirrors just at the top there with the handy tuck away function. Light output settings, parking sensors and stop start technology. These two can be switched off, and then you've also got your traction control on the end there. Leather steering wheel, and you have some cruise control options on there. Bluetooth buttons at the bottom for safe and legal use of a mobile phone. And then you've also got some handily placed media options as well. You do have rain sensitive wipers and they're easily controlled just here. The lights are controlled on this side. Again, really easy to operate, and you've got front and rear fogs on there as well. In the middle, you can see the mileage now. Moving inwards though, you do have an AM FM radio with a CD slot available there at the top. The radio is really easily tuned using this dial just here, and then you can save them into one of six spaces. In terms of media inputs, you can connect via Bluetooth for AUX and USB inputs as well further down. If you've not seen dual climate control before, it means you can change each side of the car independently. And then you've also got buttons for fan speed and direction there in the middle. Further down again, you can turn the parking off just there. Then you've got your AUX and USB inputs next to a handy 12-volt charger and a bit of storage space for your media devices or other bits and bobs. The vehicle is 6-speed and the gear stick's nicely finished down the centre of the vehicle next to some more useful storage and, of course, your parking brake. Now, it's a part leather, part cloth upholstery finished to a nice high standard with a great range of manoeuvrability here in the front two seats to cater for different heights of drivers and passengers. Through into the back, you do have ISOFIX tethers on your outside too, and a generous third seat in the middle there with a handy fold-down armrest. Now it's got this fantastic roof and the blind is controlled by hand, and then you can open the roof fully by these buttons here. So there's the two open buttons and then a closed button at the front there. Really is as easy as that. But for now, that's it. That is our Sportage. If you'd like to book a test drive or have any more questions regarding this fantastic vehicle, please don't hesitate to contact us here at Pentagon Parkway on 0114 209 4415.